Forbes India Resilient Mastermind, powered by Microsoft.
It's not that all segments and all geographies are growing equally well as in the normal times. So certain geographies are open, certain are closed, certain segments are growing far more growth. So CMO has to make choices along with businesses and focus resources onto those segment geography combinations far more. Second, as both Hitu and Ravi has said, a CMO has to become a digital evangelist. It is no longer enough for him to be a catalyst of digital transformation. Making everyone work from home and getting the customers and contractors online is not digital transformation. It is when we make a difference to the customer journeys and experience, then it becomes transformations.
Forbes India Resilient Mastermind, powered by Microsoft.